In last 12 years, what we have seen is the biggest concern for the families when they move is damages to their fragile items. And that's why we have taken special care to train our packers to pack fragile items very carefully. When we start packing in client's house, there may not be a dining table or high surface where we can store goods and create an ergonomic posture for packing these items. And that's why we create a tabletop or a work surface using our large cartons. We put them together first. We put the glass or the crockery on one side. We put the paper on the other side. It just creates an ergonomic posture for a packer, and the chances of the packer getting tired or damages are reduced when you have an ergonomic working posture and a proper work surface to work on. When we pack fragile items like expensive crockery, glasses, paper is a great material because when you make paper balls and rolls, it acts as a cushioning in between two glasses. We first put packing paper at the bottom of the box, which acts as a cushion. So you make paper balls or paper rolls and create a base at the bottom of the box. Then you pack all the crockery or glasses in paper rolls, and those glasses are then piled up in a way that all the gaps are filled by paper balls or loose papers so that the glasses do not rub against each other during transport or loading and unloading. That just safeguards all the fragile items inside the box.